Hi, Danielle Carter. I'm a forward, most known for around the training ground, probably being a little, what's a nice word to put it, sarcastic person. Bit of a joker, bit of a joker really. Graduated from the University of Hertfordshire with a physiotherapy degree. That was 2 years ago now, actually, this summer. It was obviously very hard juggling my studies with my playing career, but lo and behold, I have overcome and become a physiotherapist. The women I have looked up to growing up, from a footballing side, Rachel Yankee, 100%, was my footballing role model. So to play with her has been absolutely amazing, and I've learned so much from her, both on and off the pitch. I definitely want to be remembered for all the good reasons when I retire, but I want to make a difference in the women's game. I've just actually done a corporate governance course, which is, besides football, it's looking at what goes on higher up in the boardrooms and whatnot. So I do want to have a massive impact higher up and to change things going forward. Obviously, whatever I put my mind to, I know I want to complete. I want to do it to the best of my ability. So be it football, be it physio, be it another course. If I put my mind to it, I will achieve it and I will get it done. Well, luckily, when I started uni, we were still part-time. So we'll train Tuesday, Thursday evenings. So it was a case of I'll be at uni all day, maybe have an hour to catch something to eat and then head to the training ground to train. Nowadays, where we're professional, I don't actually know how I would have managed it all. Obviously, the women's game has been evolving for many, many years now. So to be able to reap the benefits, or start to reap the benefits, it is all credit to the older generation, the likes of Rachel Yankee, Kelly Smith, Farrah Williams, who are still playing, some of them. But obviously they've put a lot of work in to get the women's game to where it is now. Truth be told, it was my mum. She's always told me that you need to have a backup, and she's always been headstrong about education and having a backup plan. So yeah, basically she got me through my A-levels and my degree. So now I've done that, I've kept her happy, kept her sweet, and now I can focus on the football side of things.
Oh, you want to see more videos? Just subscribe. Just do it.